A really itchy baby rhino. This dog had to wear the cone of shame, and the cat was pretty happy about it. This company sells bikes that have been combined with a treadmill. This is what it looks like to paint using virtual reality. The amount of pollen that was on this tree is pretty amazing. There's an artist that has her daughter draw a design. When the drawing is complete, the mom uses that design as the basis of her painting. This cat is completely deaf, so she's always surprised when her owner greets her. That's it in this video. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, and I'll see you guys again very, very soon. Later. Person has a pet squirrel that loves a good massage. This dad got his daughter a pet pig, and she started crying tears of joy. A photographer captured some incredible video footage on top of mountains in Norway. This police officer pulled over this woman and gave her an $80 ticket because she was driving with a broken rear light.
Get you the sign there where the X is.
So you don't even give a warning for this?
You've been driving around for 6 months like that.
I'm truthful.
She refused to pay for the ticket, which means the officer had to arrest her.
You're under arrest.
No, I'm not.
I'm placing you under arrest.
She decided that she didn't want to pay for the ticket and drove away.
Get out of the car.
You better leave me. You did not have to taser me.
You wouldn't comply. You wouldn't get out. And then you tried to kick me. So, yes, I did.
Yeah, I tried to kick you because I'm a country girl. Because, no, I
and
didn't
you got
like
tased because of it.
A photographer found a rare white lion cub in South Africa. It's estimated that there's only about 15 white lions in the wild. These guys started going around and inviting random people to join their water gun fight. A bird in Uganda is using the wind to hover with very little effort. That's in this video. Hope I made your day a little better and a little brighter, and I'll see you guys again very, very soon. Later.